At 4, Virginia State Police is investigating a deadly two-vehicle crash in Isle of Wight County. It happened just before 11 this morning in the northbound lanes of Route 17 on the James River Bridge. We are working to get more information about what happened from police.